It's a beautiful morning in Silver Star Ski Resort in British Columbia. The snowboarders are out, the skiers are out, everyone's out and having a great time. This used to be a silver mining area, hence the name Silver Star. So all the buildings are designed to reflect the silver mining era. What I really like about Silver Star Resort is that it's small. It's not too big, it's easy to get around. You kind of get yourself oriented really quickly. It's a family-friendly resort and everyone seems really friendly. It's a place where it's easy to make friends and there's plenty to do. There's downhill skiing, Nordic skiing, snowmobiling, snowshoeing, and lots for the kids as well. One of the things that sets Silver Star apart from other ski resorts is there's a new one-pass system where you can go skiing, Nordic skiing, snowshoeing and tubing, all for the one price. Silver Star is one of the few resorts where you can ski in and ski out. I was staying behind me in the Snowbird Lodge and all you have to do is pick up your skis from the lockers downstairs, put them on and just ski down that slope there.
Go on, Cassie. Good girl!
Good girl! Aren't you gorgeous, Cassie?
Cassie does it all day.
Behind me is an attempt to make the largest snowball in the world. It didn't quite make it, but it's pretty big anyway. Silver Star, I'm about to have my first bowl. Just watch me. I really had a great time, and you know what? I'll be back.